So one of the stops along our metro route was here at the Museum of Natural History, and the stop here is really, really cool. So we're gonna go see if we can check it out. Made it to the Museum of Natural History.
We don't have it.
So one tip while you're traveling is talk to the people. We just asked one of the workers here at the museum about how long it takes to go through the museum because we don't have a lot of time. And they said, look, the last hour of the museum is absolutely free. So we are going to go through absolutely free. So that's saving, what was it, $23 for one adult. So that's saving $46. Yes. So just talk to people, ask questions. They're more than happy to help. So she also came back with a map and she circled all of the most popular exhibits for us so that we don't waste our time and we make the most of our hour.
We have 1 hour here, so we got to try to make the most of it.
Let's see what we can find. So everybody that's getting in for free is staying on the first floor. So our strategy is go all the way up to the fourth floor and work our way down. So hopefully we can get more done that way. This is the dinosaur wing. Very cool. Dinosaur footprints. You did? The entire tail. One massive turtle. Good night.
One of the hard things when traveling without the kids is you find places like this that you wish they could experience. Maybe next time we come.
This thing is massive. Argentina. And apparently he's one of the biggest dinosaurs ever. Bear skeleton. Norwal is an interesting skeleton. When I was a kid, the Triceratops was always my favorite because it had Stera in it and I thought that was more girly. I don't know if that's silly. Stegosaurus.
We realized it actually would take probably several days to go through here, but we have 30 minutes left, so we're trying to do this as fast as possible.
Wow, that is crazy. Ezekiel loves Komodo dragons. Full section for reptiles. That's a huge snake python. African mammals. Okay, maybe Dexter is in here somewhere. I don't know. Where's a capuchin monkey? Let's see if we can find maybe.
But these guys don't come alive once the museum closes.
Yeah,
all of the Pacific peoples. All right, we found some New Zealand culture at the museum. Some Maori tattoos.
My Maori family being represented all the way in New York City.
Hey, Gum Gum.
23 minutes and we still have two more floors. All I'm gonna say, this would be a great place to play hide and go seek. Only 10 minutes left. Can we do it?
We've made it to the Hall of Planet Earth. Mid-ocean ridge lava. That's very cool. The moon. The Willamette meteorite. This is the Hall of Ocean Life.
This is awesome in here.
This is really cool. Well, we still didn't find Dexter. We just didn't have enough time to look very well for him, but that's okay. He's hiding somewhere. Okay, it's 5:30 and we've just left the museum.
Museum of Natural History. Can it be done in an hour? Yes, but
we missed a lot.
There's so much more you can get in there, but for free, I say it's worth it. Give it a shot.
Yeah, absolutely. We at least went on all of the floors and saw at least something on all of the floors. So I feel like we got to see a lot. So yes, it was worth it. So since the museum is right across from Central Park, we thought we would take a stroll through the park and check it out. There's people everywhere.
Chivalry is officially dead. Come on, bro. Come on, man.
Made it to Bethesda Fountain.
Let us know what movies they've used these for scenes. We know Home Alone. I'm sure there's others. It's quite a famous place here in New York.
I always heard that Central Park was massive, but I didn't realize it was to this scale on a Saturday evening. Such a cool vibe. There's so many people around, music, entertainment. Really, really cool.
There's people everywhere on the sheep meadow. Huh? Just enjoying a Saturday evening.
Yeah, and I lost it.
So now now really starting to feel like we're in New York because we just made it to Tavern on the Green, and they have a jazz band playing out back. We're not going to eat here because we can't
classy.
Afford it, but it's really, really cool. So we just quickly walked through Central Park, and we saw quite a few landmarks. I think, I'd say we saw a lot today.
That was pretty good. I didn't realize there was so much there. Obviously, a lot of people hanging out. It would be the spot to chill with your friends.
Yeah. By the way, we don't know what's going on with all of the police and the ambulance. So
we've done Museum of Natural History. We have walked through the park. What's the name of it?
Central Park. We've
walked through Central Park. I'm tired. And we can't figure out any better way to finish the day. And let's go get a New York slice of pizza.
So we asked the concierge at their hotel for pizza recommendations nearby because we are exhausted and we just want to eat and have an early night probably because we woke up at 4:00 this morning. Anyway, he said Justino's. So we walked, it was like 0.3-mile walk from our hotel. So we get here and they have so many pizza choices to choose from, and I chose the lasagna pizza. Wow. It's got amazing flavor. So rich. So good. Very fresh. Delicious. Justino's.